Hi, my name's Craig. We're going to be talking about open D tuning, which is an alternative to the conventional tuning of E, A, D, G, B, E. We're going to be retuning the guitar, and this guitar is already retuned to D, A, D, F sharp, A, D. That leaves you with a D chord whenever you play the guitar open. Regular tuning sounds like this. The disadvantages of open D tuning is that you've got to use a chromatic tuner that does half tones in order to pick up the F sharp, which is that third string. It's not a big deal, but your regular tuner won't tune to the F sharp. Same A chord shape, put it one string down again on the 7th fret and the 5th fret. So that's four chords. We're going to actually play a chord in the open position. We're going to use an E chord shape. In this song that I'm going to show you, we're going to slide that up to the 5th fret as well. We're going to use a variation minor shape without your first finger. Not a big deal. And then we'll use just two fingers instead of three on the second and third strings at the 12th fret for one little part of this song. So if you got all that, I know we're going sort of fast, but these videos can't be very long, so I'm trying to cram it all into one video. Lesson in open D.